number one in the US and a few other countries, and number two in Australia. But the first time we came to Sydney, well, not the first time, but we just had this song out. It was the only, it just come out. We didn't even have a deal for an album. We only had a deal for a single. And it came out, and it was just getting played in Sydney, but it wasn't getting huge airplay, but, you know, sporadic airplay, you could say. And we were playing at Selena's, and we went on about fucking 1 o'clock in the morning. And everybody had turned into 17th century pirates. You know, everyone just seemed to stand there going, nah. And there was a guy that wanted to hear that song. I knew he wanted to hear that song. He didn't know the name of it though. And he kept on coming down the front to see if every song we played to see if that was the song, he'd come forward. He'd go. And he'd get more and more drunk as we were playing. You know those drunks sometimes when they, you know, they take their clothes off because the clothes just fucking bother them after a while, you know? Rip their shirt off, and eventually he's standing there in his shorts, nothing else. And he's fucking looking at me. And I looked down, and we were going to play the song because it was the last song, but before we did, he just looked up at me and he goes, "Hey!" I said, "What?" And he goes, "I can never play this song without thinking of that guy." And now whenever you hear the song, you'll think about him as well.
See you.